Belzona 5815 is a flexible two-component and solvent-free barrier coating with chemical resistance to a broad range of chemicals. In this video, we'll be demonstrating how to mix and apply Belzona 5815 on a concrete secondary containment area. First, prepare the application area using a mechanical surface preparation method. Account for all the necessary tools and accessories for this application. Open the Belzona 5815 base and scrape the edges of the container to reincorporate any settlement. Pour the desired volume of base into a mixing container. Then, add the right amount of solidifier into the mixing container. For this product, the mixing ratio is 3 parts of base to 1 part of solidifier by volume. Start mixing both components using a mechanical mixer. Applicators may be used if mixing smaller amounts of base and solidifier. Continue mixing until a uniform color and consistency are achieved. Then, pour the mixed amount of Belzona 5815 into the area to be coated. Using a squeegee, spread the mixed material to cover the entire application area. Using a roller, continue spreading until the area is evenly coated. It's recommended that a brush be used on edges and vertical walls to ensure adequate coverage. Once the first coat is firm, apply a second coat of Belzona 5815. The second coat should be of a contrasting color. Belzona 5815 is available in gray and khaki colors. The application is now complete.